Hello friends, welcome back to Littisham Nitara.
1st July is commemorated as National Dog Days Day in India. It is celebrated in the memory of Dr. Bidhan Chandra Roy. It marks the birth and death anniversary of Dr. Bidhan Chandra Roy. He was a great physician of India and the second chief minister of West Bengal. This day came into significance and was celebrated in India as Doctors' Day since 1991. National Doctors' Day is a tribute to the doctors for their unconditional services to mankind. The day is celebrated by different countries on different days. Doctors' Day focuses on appreciating and respecting the contribution and services of a doctor. On this day, government and NGOs organize and conduct free health checkups and medical camps. This day is celebrated to show gratitude to all workers in the field of medicine who have unconditionally and selflessly helped us in the time of need. Thank you for watching. Bye.